If you don't behave next year, I'll ban every single one of you. God, I love fire and alcohol.
I'll hit you, dude.
So this is the last day of 2022. We will never experience this year again. It is over. So we have the opportunity right now to go into the next year right.
What are we gonna do now? Cut your hair?
Breakfast.
Breakfast first?
I need some breakfast.
Okay, yeah, breakfast. This is what we call American pancakes. Lapper. If you pronounce this word, what do you say?
Lapper. Dude, when I look at myself in this camera, I am not happy. I look homeless. Oh. Someone says I look like SpongeBob's grandpa. Oh. I'm Googling that.
Can I see? Dude, he looks like a meatball.
So Milena, how was your 2022?
I mean, I think it canceled this year, so great. I would say it's a successful year. How about that?
It's fine. No, it's edible. Just turn. You did not just put it on the counter, bro. Here we go, guys. This is a Norwegian pancake. They're actually edible, Chet. Guys, it's a new year, time to look forward to better things. And I think the best way to do that is to get a haircut.
You look so sad. Why do you look so sad? You got, Nick, you fly first class across the world.
Long strokes and go to the next one. Oh my God, there's so much hair, dude. I think she's going the wrong way.
What?
Why does it look like I have a massive bald spot?
Maybe you do. Maybe it's karma.
Guys, is it better or worse? Worse? Way worse. Someone said, damn bro, good luck in the new year. Why does it look like that there's a massive bald spot on top of my head?
Bro, I don't know what to tell you, man. There is.
But why? Did you do that? What is
no!
That? Am I? What is
your
going
hair
on?
Is literally not growing hair anymore. Karma.
Yo, what the f***, Milena? What have you, I look like Khabib, bro. Like, what have you done? No, you did do it the wrong way.
No, you're just listening to your incel chat. God, dude. I cut your hair this way, like away from this little circle. Here is his circle. And you have to cut it away from the circle. Can I just go against it? See what happens?
Yes, yes.
Holy f- are you dry, dude. Oh my God.
Why would you just blow it into my eye?
Sorry, my bad. Oh, it's looking so much better.
Wait, what the hell? It's saved. What the f- what the f- it is because you went the wrong way.
I was wrong.
Bro, you literally had me considering slipping and sliding. Milena, can you apologize to chat? You called them all incels.
No. I genuinely was convinced that I needed to go this way, because that's what we did in the last thing. Or my memory just sucks.
You called them all incels, and you were just wrong.
Dude, you look so f***ed up right now.
Thanks.
I hate the mustache. I hate it. You're ugly. I don't want this mustache. I'm gonna keep telling you you're ugly until you remove the mustache. I don't wanna look at it.
Bro!
Right now, I don't wanna look at it. I don't wanna look at it. I hate mustaches. My mom will say the same.
Bro,
I hate the mustache. Where's the mustache? I can't stand looking at you.
Oh my God.
Are you convinced yet?
She said you're ugly. I hate you. Imagine if I said that to you about your hair color.
I can remove it myself.
No!
I'll remove it.
You will not do it!
I'll remove it in the shower.
I beg you! Please take the last step. I hate it so much. Take it away.
No! Do this! Bro, what the f-
I can't stand it.
Oh my God, fine, go get it.
Oh, you look so much better. There.
So we bought $800 worth of fireworks, and we bought some big juicers. So we are going to go out there and we're gonna send this into the sky. I really hope 2023 is best for everybody, man. I'm trying to put out good energy and actually will it to happen, man.
The fireworks have officially started. Today we have 4 boxes of really big fireworks, and we have some sparklers, and of course we have to be shit faced when we do it. Woo! This bad boy right here. It says we have to take it out of the box before we use it. It's called a battery. It's pretty freaking powerful.
Why didn't you drink that?
I didn't even know it existed until like 10 minutes ago.
But I've been drinking it every year.
Really? Is this like some special Norwegian drink?
Yeah.
You can take one, and you can take lemon with sugar on.
Yeah, it's like tequila.
I'm the type of guy that likes to just take it raw, you know? We can just take it raw. Oh my God, that was great.
Did you like it?
Yep, I love Norway.
Mama, Nick has told me that next year he wants to move to Norway.
That is not what I said.
Isn't it for so exciting?
No. Nope.
Oh my god.
Gaslighting.
Yep. She's been gaslighting me a lot recently.
Who's both. The most toxic?
Both of you.
No. That's not for my team, no? Herregud.
No.
Say
for
him.
Both of you is not real good to each other. Be nice.
So the question is, who's going to be, who's the one that's going to be shooting these fireworks?
Yeah.
I agree.
Why?
I think this requires some adult. Supervision. I'm talking about real adult, not
Nick,
like, you know.
Nick, you're 32.
No. I might be 32 years old, but I am literally 14 in the head. I have no sort of sense of adult or anything like that. So we need Bjorn, who's literally a grown man.
Dude, I swear Bjorn's going to put upside down. He can't even see. He's going to put the upside down and the house is going to burn down.
By the way, Milena called me ugly earlier today.
You know why? It was because he had mustache.
I agree.
Exactly.
Milena's brother in the house, everyone.
So, what you drinking? Fireball?
Fireball and some other stuff.
This has always been the beginning.
Just a little bit, yeah.
Wait, you've been fooling me!
What?
I drank this much!
That's so
Wait, are you drunk,
dude.
Milena?
No!
This is like a...
Are you kidding me?
Nothing but shot, bro.
I've been drinking...
Nick, you've been f***ing not drinking!
Wow, this is crazy. This is like the movie Get Out, huh? I'm gonna be dead soon. Are we ready to rip these motherfuckers?
Yes.
Chat, you guys ready? All right. Are you sure you want to do it right here?
We're going to move it over there, but...
Over there. So that's where we're going to launch them over there, and this is where we stockpiled them.
Wait, there's a cat right here.
Oh, sh...
Hold.
There's a cat. What do we do about the cat, guys?
It would be a shame if one of them caught on fire.
God bless us, huh?
Ah!
Oh, sh...
Okay. I hereby declare New Year's has started. Here, Bill, you have to light this...
Wait, Milena, you have to... You have
the
to...
Olympic torch!
You have to do the dance, Milena.
Olympic torch, come on! Whoa, you have to light it with this, the Olympic torch.
I mean, does he even know what he's doing?
I don't know.
I hope so. Fine.
Milena, come back! Without you, we have nothing. If she gets hurt here, I'm. Bjorn, get out!
What is happening? Why are you
fighting? Oh. 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 Oh, the camera fell. It fell.
Okay, he lit it up. He lit it up. It's going.
Good job, Bjorn.
Holy f***, that was crazy. Milena, what do we think
Milena,
about that one? What?
How about you take a second here and say what you're thankful for this year?
What I'm thankful for?
What are you thankful for this year?
I don't know, streaming with that dude from Game of Thrones. No, also, I got to know Britt a lot better this year, and I feel like she's become one of my best friends, and that's what I'm really grateful for. So.
Okay, I'm going to work on self-improvement,
okay.
Train and work out a lot more, and try to change my eating habits.
Be less toxic in general. Yeah.
I'm gonna stop trying to be so fat.
Nice one. Yeah, boy.
How fast can you go? How fast can you go?
Yeah, over the camera. All right, here we go. I got a song. This is called the Norwegian New Year's.
Okay. Look at the fireworks. Oh, mine died.
Looking good, Bjorn.
Started to rain, and we got a $5,000 camera out here just getting wet, but the boy's saving us.
How many more do we have?
I don't know, but where's my Viking fuel?
You want me to get you some alcohol?
Sure.
She dropped it on the floor and ran away.
We got rogue shells.
What are we looking forward to next year?
God, I love fire and alcohol.
Oh, hit me, dude. I'm just hit me with...
Ah!
Oh, Bjorn! Get out of the way! Oh, my God! Oh, shit.
here, you motherfuckers. If you don't behave next year, I'll ban every single one of you.
Okay, you got it. Amazing. Well, happy New Year's to those who's already New Year's, and next year it's gonna be New Year's. And
Mama,
Hail Satan!
Hail Satan! You heard it there on NMP Low.
Booba time! Booba time!
Yo, can you guys see us?
It was a good year, NMPL.
It was. Yo.
Hello.
Lane wants to do after-hour stream.
Should you be slightly tipsy?
Less than three.
A little bit drunk.
What are you grateful for, Nick?
Just everything, you know? Just being able to be alive, be healthy. I eat so poorly, I don't have, like, any heart conditions, you know?
Everyone go follow Woke NPC on Twitch. Woo!
Dude,
go
Nick, what's your favorite moment of 2022? Like, ever?
My favorite moment of 2022? My favorite moment probably was when Maya gave me a hug. You know?
Same, dude.
Yeah, well, you like that?
Yeah, dude. Yeah.
Oh my god.